Hi guys! So this is an update to the previous artifact speedrun video I had, and hopefully I'll be able to guide you through obtaining 1 and 2 star artifacts all around Teyvat without spending too much of your precious time. This video will showcase a complete run under 20 minutes, obtaining over 130 artifacts which would give you over 65,000 mora or XP depending if you destroy them or use them to upgrade other artifacts. Before we begin, let me quickly describe my team comp. I have two animal characters for resonance, decreasing stamina consumption by 15% and increasing movement speed by 10%. Sayu is for rolling, Mona is for long distance sprinting, especially on water, and Kea decreases sprinting stamina by 20% for everyone in the team. Plus, he has long legs for jumping and climbing. Here I am just showing that I do not currently have any 1 or 2 star artifacts in my inventory. FYI, I will not be talking much during the run. Let's get started.
Ikuyo!
お前って本当にせっかちだな。 こいつはどうだ? なぜだ?
まだ相手を間違えたな。
おとなしく仕上がれ。 お前って本当にせっかちだな。 本当にせっかちだな。
じゃあ、星の光どころか水裏の番も見えません。
せっかくの雪だ。階段でもしてやろう。 お前って本当にせっかちだな。 本当にせっかちだな。
間違えたら。お前って本当にせっかちだな。
お前って本当にせっかちだな。 お前って本当にせっかちだな。
Thank you.
お前って本当にせっかちだな。お前って本当にせっかちだな。
Before the run, I showed that I did not have any 1 or 2 star artifacts in my inventory. Now, we will destroy all the 1 and 2 star artifacts to see how much mora we made. Bear in mind, the amount of mora is the same as the amount of artifact XP if you use them to level your artifacts. Nice! In this run, we managed to get 139 artifacts, which gives us 69,300 mora in about 18.5 minutes. If you find this video helpful, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching!